Just imagine, if you were standing right here over 60 years ago, you'd be standing in the middle of an orange grove. One visionary man stood right where you are now, but instead of orange trees, he envisioned a magic kingdom. This man's name was Walt Disney, and his dream would be called Disneyland.
It has been said that as long as there is imagination left in the world, Disneyland will never be complete.
Imagination? We got a lot of that around here. Right, Tinkerbell? Aw, atta girl, Tink. Sprinkle your pixie dust. Let's show them just how magical this place can be. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Mighty Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar!
Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar!
Step in Tar!
Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step in Tar! Step
in Tar! Step in Tar!
Step in Tar! Step in Tar!
Very confusing. The heffalumpa woozles very sly.
Sly!
Why?
They come in ones and twosles, but if they're so choosels, before your eyes you see them multiply.
Fly.
If money is what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they got so much more than you like.
Come on. transformation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep you in, heaven knows I tried.
As Walt Disney said, Disneyland will never be complete. And as the future will show us, with enough imagination, it will continue to build and grow on one enduring promise, that all who journey into its magical gates will feel forever young. And the magic, as Walt assured us, will never end.
Just think, all of this is yours forever.
Come on!